breakfast club. I also have some other chapsticks. I have one Coke and Fanta.
Cold Stone.
And I have also Pucker Pops. So this is what I got. So let's open it up. Oh my god, these look so cute. It even comes with milk. So what should I start with? I'll try the Elsie, because you know fruit are colorful. So let me see the fruit. Here's the fruit. Color pink. And it's twisted up and down. Unlike my other lip balms, which just stay on. And what should I choose next? Oh, the frosty flakes. And here is the color with the frosty flakes. And I wish you could smell it out of the camera. This smells really, really good. I'll just try this. So good, it just smells really like the same. There's also Pops, but I don't really eat these. I ate this before, and this is the breakfast of my baby. It's Pops flavored lip balm. It's Pops. And look how perfect it is. It's like that. And last but not least, we have the milk. So I'm gonna try one of these. Which should I try? First, I should put cereal on me. And but of course some people eat milk. So I'm gonna try milk one. So bye. Make sure to like, subscribe and comment down below. Bye.